Today I've called in to the Pease Pottage Services at the end of the M23 near Gatwick and having a look at the electric car charging here, because this is another one of those services which is really expanded. And along here there are 12 Gridserve rapid chargers and 16 Tesla superchargers, as well as the original 50 kilowatt DC charging here and an AC 22 kilowatt charging post as well. So these high powered Gridserve units are all 350 kilowatt with a mix of Chademo and CCS2. The current price of these is 79 pence per kilowatt hour, because Gridserve have just recently put their pricing up. Tesla's the cheapest network in the UK currently, and looking on ZapMap, these are currently 36 pence per kilowatt hour during the day. But with Tesla pricing, it does fluctuate depending on the time of day. So at 4 to 8pm, these go up to 47 pence per kilowatt hour, but still a fraction of what the network over there is charging. These are currently only available to Tesla drivers, but Tesla are slowly opening up their network to other EVs. There's about 22 sites, I think, now in the UK, but you can find those very easily online. I'll put a link to a video I've made about how you do that, and also in the video description below. So it's great to see this expansion in EV charging at this motorway services, and there are now 30 rapid charging bays here. But by the looks of it, two of these Gridserve bays are out of service today. So that will do for this video. If you found it useful, please click that thumbs up button, that really does help. Do subscribe to the channel. Oh, and if you want to see other videos I've made on the charging at motorway services, I'll put a link in the video description below to a playlist where you can see those videos. Okie doke, I'll see you on the next one.